episode of season 4 of Beauty's Mirror. And we are here on another road with Steph Rollins. Yes, here to have a match because he talked to me backstage when he was on the road. So he came here, he walked to have a new match for Austin Theory's title. Because he feels like he deserves one more shot to get that title back after losing at WrestleMania. And I'm obliged to take it. So yeah, Austin Theory versus Steph Rollins will be having maybe in the second week of Raw for the United title. So tonight he's having another match to get him ready for that title match. Let's see if he can do this, get his opponent for tonight. He's getting that call. Is he tonight? We'll get his segment tomorrow. Get back on the road. All he has to do is try to fight. This time, prove that he can get his way closer to the championship. Because he got way buried, but maybe he can have some time. He can take that title from him in a second. Which, can't wait to see that. But, nevertheless, since he's here, let's get to his match started. I am Steph Rollins. I am Skinner. How's this gonna go? How's this gonna go? Oh, damn. Not more. Please. Okay. Steph debut back into the world. Okay, is he changing it to me? Yes. Oh, he imagined it. Oh, yeah, we have changed it a lot. There's no more stars. That's one thing. We did take that out. And we changed the weapon, so. That's gonna be one thing I have to get used to. Do it right. During the press, then timing it. We wanna have some fun. We wanna have something new into season 4. And maybe try our best. But nonetheless, we put me in the face. Yes, busted stuff. Oh, can't even, is that? Ooh. Damn. Steph's gonna handle it. They're not gonna want to know this. Last season, he didn't get used much. He needs to prove out this shit. More than ever. The guy who went to WrestleMania and almost damn near could have been champion. But as the truth, like him, Gary, Grimes. And also, dude, I pulled out that match. You got one person. Who showed up? Damn, they missed. No! Damn. Steph Rollins. Me! Dead. Okay, there you go. Cheat key. Not that much. With that knee. Another knee. Enough for good luck. Enough for good luck. Damn. She putting her hands on this man, so. Too good. Nope. Oh, damn. There you go. Driver. Just dash around this. Ain't no reverses for this one. TJ King Saga! Damn, dead ahead of Steph Rollins. Ah, what that was into. Damn, since game's coming down. Oh, was it pain? Kicks to the back. Pull that up. Skin's getting up. It's having the upper hand on stuff. It is disrespectful to work. Last season, what was it? last season he did it. He had the crazy match with the Joker match. And then goes away. Ooh! Jesus. There you go. Jesus, didn't almost kill Cliff. Get up, let's get up. Did you really get the chumps? Damn. Oh, it's not this one. Damn it. Man, thought it was this one. I did throw it away. Oh, shit. Nope. Boom. Damn. Break the resistance. Death. There you go. Pedagogy to the head of Steve. Good run into the ropes. Yeah. Getting blackout time. Oh, God, no. There you go. Blackout! My stuff lines. Him. No! Damn! Let's go. Stuff lines. Gets a win. He gets some momentum on the side of the match. One cursed off of the mount. Damn. Not again. Should we get to fight in the end, Steph Rollins? Or is the Pin? Get a dub. That's why he is going to come back as champion. And Steph Rollins got his win against Sid. Scary old crap, Boston. There is my king. Why is he on roll? Man, just heard it enough. He's going to come declared. I don't think he wants to declare it. I think he just wants him. But anyway, we just got us there. Just come out of nowhere. But yeah, nonetheless, let's get to our next match. Here we go with the next match, and we have a battle, a fatal four battle royal for FEMA. And tonight we're gonna find out the first competitor in the triple threat match that will happen the final week of Raw before WrestleMania Backlash. Oh shit. So three people. So I'm doing three Fatal 4-Ways next these weeks. And those three members that win those matches will be the three people in the triple threat match fight for the opportunity to fight Ronda Rousey for the women's championship. Some of those here, let's get the next person. Who's this guy? Okay. Superstar, new custom superstar that's in roster that I got in the draft. He got before me. Yes. Doesn't matter. But we still have a lot of money, but didn't get drafted. Yeah. And those people will be used in the smoke. You know, they did say in the draft, whoever's not in the roster can be used in the smoke and can get themselves a contract. So, yeah, never know. But, JJ, let's get the next person out. Who is this? See that? Is here tonight to get herself a win, and maybe see if she can win this match to get herself into that triple threat match. Why she should be herself opportunity to be champion. It's Ronda who's right now on top and destroying people. So here, let's get the next person out. Funny person actually. Alien Free. I think my first or second pick. I think Amber, she's one of your picks. But she's back. Man, Raw. Put the flames to everyone. I'm getting her way from that title. And I know she would like to get back to Silver Show because she's been around before. That is true. Nonetheless, we could see an episode. We could see her come in Last time she was close, one time in season 3 when the Bailey got out of there, so yeah. Maybe tonight could be a night we don't know, but no, let's get this night started. I am Dean, I am Shia. Let's see what's gonna happen. Oh yeah, and there's one thing we never remember. Let's be screwed if we get into a fancy kind of thing. That is true. Yeah, we get into the right screw. Things in other ones, my god, a lot of things in other ones, my god. You know, crazy matches. Some crazy matches. One, two, damn! That's weird. And then you stop messing with it. Damn! What's up? For a pizza? Touch it. Oh, no. No. Oh, god. Give me out. Yes, give me out. This is the use of perfect time. System just went for you. Damn! Damn. Worked for you for me. No, it did not. Oh shit. Here we go. Oh god, jeez. That thing in the back. You gone. No! Illafrey saved me. Illafrey, give him. We get our first elimination out the way. So if it was not here, it's a lot of issue. No. Oh, miss. Fuck. What? Oh. Good job. Oh. Damn it, oh my god, he waited.
Like, you do what you gotta do, and I'm gonna take you out. Play.
My card's right, and I get a ring. Damn. Let's go. It is the first person in the triple threat match for the opportunity. Who else is it? We don't know. But nevertheless, that is the end of that match. Let's get to the main event of Raw. We go with the main event of, what is this, SmackDown? Not SmackDown, that's just SmackDown, I mean Raw. And the phenomenal one is here with a different kind of atmosphere to this. Remember, he did win at WrestleMania, yes, against Cody Rhodes, which Cody's not even in the role no more. Yeah, he's just like, now he's on SmackDown, doing some other stuff. But it looks like AJ just took it different, because, you know, he, I think he was, because he was feeling, when he came to me, he didn't like that he won the way he won. One would help by Edge, which, he feels like Edge helped him in the wrong way, which, he doesn't like that. So tonight, he's open the open challenge for anyone who wants to fight him for that title and prove why he is champion. With his new look added to it. Maybe that helped him, didn't help, but nevertheless, get his opponent for tonight. Oh, Sami Zayn is his open challenge for the Unfair Championship. Freaking Sami Zayn. Well, Sami Zayn's here to get himself momentum on his. Well, he's not in my roster, but he is a free agent. So, well, if he wins here, he might just build himself a contract. Win a championship in the process, though. That is a true thing. He could win a championship in the process of winning. But now that Sami Zayn's here, let's get this match started. Undisputed title on the line in this open challenge. Yes. AJ is defending his title. First and two wins. Wow. He's defending his title. That's cool. And he's changing our open challenge competitor. Sami Zayn is here. Sami Zayn got it. And the Undisputed Champion. Won at WrestleMania. Beat it. Mr. Cody Rhodes, your title, Mr. AJ, the phenomenal AJ Styles is here to persevere, prove why he is champion. I am Sammy, I am AJ. This is going to be a fight. Yeah, this is going to be a fight. That is going to be a Sammy. This moment, if you can prove a lot, maybe you can get yourself a contract, really. Damn. Oh my, damn. I barely did damage to Sami. Well, look attitude for AJ from the tournament. That's what I'm saying. No more wearing no outfit. Looks all down. Heard he's not with the old season now. He left the group. He left the group. He's all by himself. He's like his own personal group. He doesn't want to talk. He just wants to fight. He just wants to prove himself. He feels that. No rival. He feels that win did not get the win that he wanted to get. Tonight he's gonna try to prove it. Team Sami. I feel like it's really gonna be a great challenge for him. Yeah. Sami does have it. Doesn't know what is on the line if he can do well. And prove he hang with the best. He gets himself a contract. Oh, damn. I see he had a contract. Yeah, so SmackDown expected him. He had like one moment and then he just disappeared. Man, he was tag team champion for a while, so he got pushed enough, and then like it just dropped. Holy wish he wasn't dropped again. Damn. Then that one moment he came in, almost dead, and he took down. Yeah, if he would have took down Roman Reigns, it's not the Legion that happened, which, well, now Roman is in the war. Yes. Roman's nowhere. Nowhere. I don't know where he's at. He hasn't talked to me. I picked him. But he's not communicated yet. For anything. For really necessary for me to put a lot of the music around out to something. Oh, it's not trying to wait time for the right opportunity to pull around the mistress. Amen, bro. That's one thing I have to do. Bam! Putting more anger into this match. More aggressive this match. Make this one into a real stop. He just wants this to be a real match. Never do. Stand it down. Put on lines. Hey, playing Jey Uso's here too. That's a true fact. And Jey. The shock at you. You get one, but you don't go for the other. I have plans for one of them. One, I have plans, but I don't have any situation. Oh! What the big one? Damn! Break this guy, guys. Ah, that was empty. I don't get any of these empty so easily. Didn't get a win by becoming champion. In his first match back into the NFL, he becomes champion. In this season, it was just a starter. Oh. Oh. No, Styles Glass. Great. Damn. He uses NZ. Golly. Oh. They hit the ref. Oh, God. I missed him. Ow. Why are you calling? I'm not saying trying to get him out the way. Oh my god. There's no rope. Oh Jesus, damn. Then I killed him. Then I killed him. That one. That is a nope. Damn. I'm gonna challenge. The same as he wants to give my challenge. I am. It's for that title. Anyone who came out here would have given a challenge. That's true. Oh, come on, dude. Oof. I just... weave. And it almost dropped. It almost dropped by Thinny. Because I'm thinning down. Damn! That works. That was me. And point out. Duck off me. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Let's see if we can do this one. Ooh! No! Oh, banana bliss! Yay! Down goes you! Dang. No, no, no. Wait, where did my fish go? It missed. Phenomenal fun! You gotta be kidding me. No! It's insane! You won that challenge, you're getting one from Sammy. Sammy was on the line. Yeah, Jesus! Oh my god. Ground. Jesus. No! Set him up. Set him up for the my geek! Hey, no! No, I need one more. It's not like that. Sammy gets one more. Fuck off me. Nope. Oh my god. What is happening? When is Sammy gonna become all strength? You should get resilient, Sammy. Always happens when it's needed. Oh. No! Brazilian, Brazilians, dude, blow down the bomb on the AJ. Oh my god. Is it gonna happen to AJ? He's gonna lose his title. God. A Luma kick. He stands. Y'all hear the cheers? Oh no. Looks down the water, but I'll take it. Get him up. Get him up. Get him up. Get him up. Oh my god. He goes done. No. What? He can't move. He like stole me there. Damn, 2K. No. Oh. Oh, what this to you? Maybe you should not do. Oh, let me kick. No. This one become champion. He's raging. No. No. This is the champion. Oh my god. Fearless champ. Oh lord, what has just happened? AJ wanted to finish that and prove why he could win without help. And it just went down the wrong way for AJ. Sami Zayn is a free agent. I think Sami just got himself a contract for being champion. New Undisputed Champion into season 4 is Sami Zayn. That's something new. That's something new. I have never seen that happen. I hope John went to almost fumble. But Sami Zayn is champion. And that is the end of Universe Mode. We will see y'all on SmackDown. Peace.